Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Mass Effect Andromeda, and we need to go find our dad. So we've got two people in the squad now, wondering how many options and different stuff like that we'll have for a squad overall progressing through this game. But I guess we'll see. We'll figure it out. And then also I like that because it gives me decisions to make on, you know, who I want to bring out.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look,
okay, I don't really get.
They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Okay, I'm stuck. Okay, there we go.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods.
Only way to survive here. Two, if you count shooting on sight.
What am I taking damage from?
Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
So the long-range scans were right. This planet could have been home.
Okay, but what the heck is this thing?
This organic life form died recently. It appears this was a trap for catching it.
You suppose those aliens set it? If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
This tree shows signs of cellular mutation, perhaps as an adaptation to the environment.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Right. But what happened to the rest of the planet?
Come on, grab it. Oops. There we go. What is the... Oh, what the... Not allowed to come over here? What is that, dude? Okay. Fine, let's go back. Grab the edge.
Close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir.
Stay low. Just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would?
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering. With that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Okay, we're just going in hot.
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
Here they come.
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning.
Hold on. There's a
get into
shit
that building.
Ton of them.
We don't want to get bogged down out here.
Okay, cover, cover. I still got low health.
This went south in a hurry.
Go!
Alright, my dad's like, he's just going off.
They're coming out of the woodwork!
Keep things tight, don't get separated!
Hurry up. Here. Dude, my dad's just hauling ass, what is he doing? That enemy is retarded. What was it doing? Oh god. Bro, Dad, can we hold it up for half a second?
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
I'm here!
Keep the momentum up! Don't let him get the drop on you!
Alright.
Have to keep an eye on our flank!
Not if we keep moving forward! Don't let him catch us!
Oh, I'm almost out of ammo, this is bad.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine!
No idea, but it's working!
Keep up!
And over we go.
Let's get inside there!
Hold on, let me get my assault rifle back out. Dad! Dad!
Oh, like, that hurts.
Calm it down.
Almost caught me!
What the?
Don't stop! If we fall behind, we're dead!
He just disappeared! What is that? Where is he?
Shit, they're crack shots!
I've lost my oh, there he is. Ooh, credits. Dad, what are we doing? We going? What's he doing? Well, I'm confused. I don't know what he's doing. His AI is bugged. So I'll personally run up here and check out. Try to figure out where he wanted to go.
Sam, give me an engineer profile. Squad, on me!
What the?
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
The storm's getting worse!
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Trying to pick up everything I can.
Give it right back to him!
We're almost there! This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, this is bad. Okay, the heavy is down. That's good. There we go. Where'd that heavy die?
What now? I need to decipher the language.
That's not the heavy. Where did I kill the heavy? Oh, here he is. Let's grab ammo.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where'd you want us?
Okay, squad orders. Order squad mates to move to location or to give them individually. Get there. Or actually, one of you get right there. And you? Yeah, you stay there. Okay. Oh, I think I know what it wants me to do. It wants me to put one there. It wants me to put one over here.
Got it! Watch it! Think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle! We can do it again!
A lot of people still counting on us!
I'm just getting warmed up!
Okay, let me go over here.
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides. Can't let them slip through.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know.
Oh, there's one behind me. What is this?
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Okay, so you're much better to burst fire this thing.
Any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer!
There's that guy down.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Still got this heavy.
Decryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Well then hurry up and go take a look at it. What are you doing?
Ryder, I need your help over here!
Go, it's okay! We'll keep a lookout!
We need to get this door open!
On it!
Put your back into it!
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have. Transfer.
Wait, why didn't I just repair my face, my face guard? The mask for my helmet, why didn't I just repair it again?
Just a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
If my dad dies, this is so predictable. My dad gave me his helmet I could live. This shit's so predictable.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Then how did I make it out? Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake.
Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you.
I told you that was predictable.
I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
It still goes against protocol. Cora, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
He needs to rest first.
He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. The bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Let's go ahead and travel to the Nexus. I think we've got time.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
Normally, this would be a good place to end, but this is the last recording I'm doing for tonight of release, so I kind of want to play a little bit more. That's like a perfect place to call an episode.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Don't think it's gonna be that simple.
Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the homeworld of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured, our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7. That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light-years away from the Milky Way Galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark? Yeah, we just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just... you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we called them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the Initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire Initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other Arks.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people. And we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
Well, we came a long ways for nothing if I'm not.
We'll all die if you're not.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
Okay, so journal. The Hyperion has docked with the Nexus, the support hub for Andromeda Initiative teams. Speak with Director Tan and Pathfinder headquarters. Okay, so now we can select a mission. I'm also allowed to save the game now. So that is nice. So this seems like a really good spot to call it an episode. So we need to speak with all the people. Feels like a heavy dialogue episode, which I'm actually pretty interested in. I'm actually really getting into this. I'm really enjoying it. Despite the low ratings that it got, I'm still really enjoying it. I really like this game. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. In the next one, we'll be going to speak with all the different people on the Nexus and see what happens after that. So I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.